Hey, sup? Xanthien here. Steel and Spoon's intro. That stuff. Playing some Civ V. Gonna start a new single player game because I tried to record earlier and it messed up and now I'm way further into the game and losing badly. So I'm not even gonna bother with that. Setup game. I don't feel like studying all this because I don't have them memorized because I don't play this. I play this somewhat often. It rot setup. Wait, what? No. Ew. I was getting my ass kicked on Prince. I'm not very good. I just like to play. City-states. Why not have city-states? Okay. What map, guys? How about random? Warlord, yeah. Standard. Ancient. Victory types! Okay. No barbarians. Those were... pissed me off from my complete kills. How about five? Five on a huge map. Why not? Let's make these guys stupid civilizations. If you are from any of these countries that I deem stupid, sorry. Siam, you don't exist, as far as I know. Probably pissed off someone if Sam... The Ottoman Empire, that doesn't exist. America, that doesn't exist. Not like I live in that or anything. And Iroquois, that doesn't exist anymore. Well, I guess it does, but does it? I am not very up and up on my Native American tribe, so I don't know if they exist on preserves or something. Whatever. Start game. Probably forgot some. I guess the English Empire isn't that bad. Ooh, ship of the line. Oh, never mind. I hate naval units. Never mind. Watch, it's going to be an all land map, too. Or something stupid like that. The island has seen countless waves of invaders, each in turn becoming a part of the fabric of the people. England is a small island. For many years, your people dominated. Yeah, whatever. It looks like I'm on England. I don't know if that's just you, but this looks like it might be a Terra map or a Earth map on England for some reason to me. Well, let's see what it looks like when I found this city right here. Cause I don't care. Oh, never mind, it'll look like that. Hey you! Explore. Plux. I am on an island, it seems. Let's get a scout up in here. Let's get, Archer. I hate hitting my mic when I turn around. Please wait. Cool. Stone. Nice. Like, I never have access to stone for some bizarre reason. Like, whenever I spawn, there's no stone anywhere, ever. Or uranium. Or iron. Or any strategic resources, for crying out loud. Like, I always get crap in the way of strategic resources. Please wait. Well, it doesn't look like England anymore, but it was fun while it lasted. Are you gonna get stuck in the infinite moving back and forth forever glitch? I hope you aren't. Oh, look at the cute little foxes! Hey, get out of the way. Get out of the way, I'm trying to look at the cute little foxes! Oh my goodness. Oh, hey. Oh my god, those foxes are... Look at them, they're playing with each other. And this is my cute voice, apparently. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, it's okay. Good. I thought he had a heart attack or something. Why not? Some wheat, you say? London has grown, you say? Whoa. I don't know why my frame rate's been so iffy lately. Like, what's happening with Minecraft also? I could be at 60 or whatever. Okay, since this just popped up, I'm gonna give you a heads up right away. I really need a new glasses prescription. Like, I can barely read this. Like, I need new glasses for seriousness as soon as possible. So it might take me a little bit of time to read this. Congratulations, Old Faithful, happiness, output, science, happiness if border. I have not been that happy because Old Faithful is in my country. Thank you. I don't know why you just popped up, I already know that. Oh my god. Ruins. Mining. I'm only in third? What? Pottery. Animal husbandry. AKA bestiality. Masonry. Oh, granary. Yeah, that's important. I got plenty of happiness. I got plenty of gold. I'm cool for now. London's building that monument to my greatness. Life is good in my small empire of awesomeness. Yeah, cool, like some little delta thing with some sugar. Now what's over here? Some sheep? Let's watch sheep for a little bit. Sheep are boring. Let's watch the deer for a little bit. Let's watch the ancient ruins for a little bit. Let's watch these. You guys are boring. I'm gonna watch these rocks. I'm gonna watch what production I... I think I should get a worker first. I am glad those Skype notifications that keep popping up about people coming online don't show up in the recording. Oh my god, diamonds! Make a pick out of that, guys! Tradition. Liberty, yes. Next turn. Please wait. Cool story. I should probably have these warriors go back and, like, no barbarians. I am so glad there are no barbarians. It might seem a little bit boring to you guys, but I hated those guys just popping up over and over and over again. Like, okay, everyone's recommending I do sailing, so you know what? Screw you guys. Animal husbandry. I will have this animal as my husband.
You can use the right mouse button to direct your unit's movement.
Thank you, black guy, is my advisor of science-ness. What's with all the deltas over here? I believe that's the right term for them. I guess this wasn't a delta, but more like a fork. But this has got, like, marshland and a bunch of forks right close, really close to each rock. It's got a bunch of forks right close to each other, like. Yeah. I'm from Texas, shut up. But, yeah, that looks like a delta to me. Hey, I'm in the lead. Hey, a city-state. It appears to be made of purple. Monaco! I cannot read that. Oh, First Empire. 30 gold. Okay, cool. You are friendly. I will give you... Oh, I can't give you 30 gold? Fine. Ooh, adopt a policy, you say. Citizenship. Unit needs orders. I'm automating you. I don't care what you build as long as it's something.
Oh my god, it's Welsh!
Or whale. I got so many whales near my capital. This map looks very interesting so far. Very interesting.
Yeah, world's most well-fed people. These three guys don't get no food.
Yeah, they don't get no food. Shut up. Yeah, Bible quote, who cares? Sailing. It's useful. Optics. Ships. Fish. Pearls. Theology, plantations, growth, happiness. Philosophy, science, library. I probably shouldn't have done that, whatever. Oh, hello! Wow. That guy's either really tall or I'm really short, or he's standing on some sort of stool. He looks kind of short, and it looks... I think he's standing on a stool. Unless I'm even more of a midget than this guy looks like. By my sacred beard and belly. I'm glad to meet you. I am... I can't read that. Leader of the Mighty Ottomans.
Declare war!
Discuss. Back. Trade? No. What am I doing? Goodbye. I don't have anything to say to you. Choose production. I honestly think I should build a granary for now. Might take a while, but after that granary is done, I'll mill the settler. Because why not? Oh my god, Solomon's number two. Hey, what's with this red bar? Why are they angry? Oh. Did you stupid scouts walk through their borders? Now these guys are getting all uppity about, oh, this is ours. You can't walk through it because it's ours and we're not using it. Oh, you've got that elephant over there. Oh my god.
Gold! There's gold in them hills!
Yeah. What's with all the deltas? No, that's just a fork. Ooh! Ooh la la. Ancient ruins. And more of them up there, cool. Now, what are you doing walking away from them? Oh. Whatever, I guess. Okay, so I know where their empire is, and they don't know where mine is. That's good. How happy are those whose walls? Ooh, masonry. Ooh, frame drop. More frame drop. Hi, cows. Sup? Ah, not much. Okay, see you later. Ooh, gold, cool.
Yes, policy!
Less culture. I think I'll go with that. Yeah.
He heard his... Oh no, people are destroying good books.